All right, let's do a warm start and a short test drive. Put it in neutral. That's a traction control. ABS kicking in. Switch it back, neutral, and to wheel. This is a gravel, unimproved road. Up here to this small hill and try out the downhill assist. Initiate the downhill assist, put it in neutral, engage the diff lock, put it back in drive, engage downhill assist without my foot on the brake or gas. This feature will allow the vehicle to descend at a slow rate, applying the ABS brake when it needs to, as you're hearing. Back in 2004, this was relatively a new feature. Nowadays, most vehicles have this. See if we can get up to a little bit of speed. We have a little bit of elevation to climb coming up. This truck does ride on the original rear air springs, air suspension. Up front, you do have Old Man Emu coil springs, and on all four corners you have the Old Man Emu nitro shocks. Gives it a modest lift of about 1.5 to 2 inches above stock. Ride is firm but not uncomfortable. In fact, I would say this truck drives and rides a little bit smoother than my previous 1995 Range Rover Classic long wheelbase. Of course, that's just my opinion. Tires on this truck are the Firestone Destination MTs. Fairly aggressive tire. They do make a little bit of road noise when on pavement. And the ride is not as smooth, obviously, as a highway tire. But it's not a bad